This is my base for a creepy doll makeup. So I tried to do kind of soft brows, and when it's black, it's not really soft when it's black eyeshadow. Well, I'm gonna hop right into this makeup tutorial. This little section will be just a regular doll, like a China doll. So I have like a very matte face. And then the second part will be when it's cracked and creepy and haunted. Yeah. Let's get into this.
Hands up. Thank you.